All right. Young Blue.
Hey, y'all. I remember, y'all remember, when I was telling y'all PNB Rock, my favorite artist, the other day. If y'all remember that, first of all, you my nigga, you real, because you watch all the videos. Second of all, Young Blue is my second favorite artist. So, I already know this song, but I want to react to it because it's a new video. And this my nigga, bro. This my nigga, bro. This my nigga. So, yeah, let's see what this hit for, G. Oh, my bad. I'm Zay Styles.
And it's your boy, 773.
Oh,
Etiquette Eating Chuck.
Oh, he said 773. Okay, hold on, wait. It's your boy ZAE. To the ST.
ST.
To the Y.
YLEZ, nigga. Woo!
Hey, you
know what you can't forget? You know what you can't forget?
Tell me, G.
That you a G.
I'm a nigga. And I'm a G.
Let's get into this, man. We got Young Blue.
Running schemes.
Running schemes, featuring Black Youngster.
Running schemes.
Black Youngster's a funny dude.
Funny, hilarious. hey. This a beggar, y'all. This my song, like, no cap.
You heard it already.
Yeah, I already know, bro. I know this shit.
It been dropped?
Yeah. It was on Investment 6. Girls going
wild, leave a nigga topless.
Cool. Blue Boy nigga, y'all. Y'all gonna see me happy as heck in this video, cause that's, I really rock it, bro. His music, it's like, his music, it speaks to me. And it's the perfect type of music for me, cause sometimes he make the music for our women, but then other times he make the music about when he was in the hood, and like, you feel me, I can relate to that. So it's like, all of it, nigga, I rock with it, be hard.
This on Harvey. I could like this one of them songs like I ain't feeling it for real. I'm just driving. On the way fast.
He's just fast.
On the scheme.
My little nigga on the scheme. Isn't it, bro? Blue, like.
Where you from?
Alabama. Okay. I think you're from Mobile, Alabama.
Mobile, Alabama.
Yeah, and like, and his music so different, bro. You don't know another nigga that sound like him. You feel me? So it's just like, that's why I rock with him so much. It's unique, and it's, I can also relate to it, you feel me?
This nigga cold, you feel me?
I don't personally think the nigga underrated. Like, personally, for real. Like, no cap, his fan base, cold, though.
Yeah.
His fan base, cold. This nigga got, like, that Elevators, bro, it went gold. That Elevator, with PNB, it went gold after 18 hours, Chuck, bro. That's a bang. I know that song word for word. I swear to God. But it went gold after 18 hours, bro.
That's crazy.
Yeah, his fan base rock with him. That's why he gonna have some longevity. Yep. For real.
I wanna hear how Black Youngster lips in this.
He talking about right here.
Nigga, whoa, nigga, I was smoking shit. You run around me, you don't get a contact. You don't get a contact high, but at the same time, you're going to get some contact.
Contact, nigga.
For real, that was hard, bro. In that hate shit, it's the reason you'll never get your mom back. Cut those city where I'm from. Niggas still standing where I'm from. Niggas still trying to run a steam because they still getting where I'm from. I ain't talking about me, man, when I say they popping with his wrong. I think you're from Memphis.
Memphis?
I'm pretty sure.
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure. Let me look it up. So, you know how people be in the comments at you. Like,
he's not from Memphis. You need to do your research before you react to him.
I'm like, damn, man. I'm just reacting to fucking.
See, people. I ain't talking about Meek Mill when they say they popping Willis where I'm from.
Oh, that's what you be saying?
That's what he said.
Yeah, he from. Yup, I was right. Memphis. He's from Memphis.
KDN.
Yup. Malcolm in the middle. Malcolm is getting smacked. Cause she more happy when we in the bed. I'm still poppin'. Ace spade, nigga, till I'm dead. I'm running schemes. When I saw the lines, I had to fly. Nigga, run away with me. I might fuck her if she sexy. My little niggas, we be running schemes. Yeah, my little niggas, we be running schemes. Yeah, my little nigga running schemes. We don't do the pop. My little nigga run a scheme, bitch, you know we wild. My little nigga run a scheme, bitch, just money pile. Tell that girls gone wild, I leave a nigga topless. We don't talk to cops, so don't be running up in my project. Running up with the bank, I'm serving crack without the complex. Niggas, they won't be from yelling, who has been a thot next? Yeah, who has been a thot next? My little nigga run a scheme, straight out the top. My little nigga run a scheme, secure the block. Baby, I'll install the violin, this shit never gonna stop. You been at work up over the stone, taking them extras down the top. You claim street, but no, you not, ain't never been in no shootout. I fuck that bitch, she got blue extras down the top. You claim street, but no, you not, ain't never been in no shootout. I fuck that bitch, she got blue white, I need a bag, cause I'm too hot, I need a cooler.
Been in no shootout. Niggas be capping, bro. They be capping. So, yeah, I'm from the streets. I done shot 12 niggas. I done been to jail 3 times, cause I killed a cat. And fought 2 kids. Like, nigga, what?
Nigga, I beat them kids' ass, too. Best believe that, shawty.
Best believe that, shawty.
Real, shawty.
Man, bro, Blue Heart, bro. Like, in my book, that nigga so
this song, I'm really down on this. This song was dope.
I rock with Blue.
Shout out Young Blue, man. You know what I'm saying? You don't really hear too many artists from Alabama.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. This nigga, he's doing his thing for Alabama. Keep doing your thing, my G. Investment 6 was hard. I was waiting on it. I'm glad you dropped it. I'm so happy you put my nigga PNB on it. Because, again, that's my favorite artist, but you right there with him, bro. You my nigga, too. Y'all niggas need to make some more music together. No cap. For real.
What he said. But, hey, man, we going to get up out of here, man. It's your boy 7-7-3.
And your boy Z-A-E to the S-T-Y-L. Wait. Yeah. Easy.
That's what you can't get. Forget.
The nigga, G. I'm a G.
Yeah. We finna got up out of here.
Thanks for tuning in. Y'all real. And we love y'all.
Case when I smoke a dope. Ran out here Gucci 2K for the overcoat. Been sipping the pints of the red and the axes before you a no could've overdosed. Used to play with them pistols and act like I couldn't be touched. I was young, but I'm older though. Still keep it glizzy tucked on me, no shit like the Navy strap over my shoulder, dog. I'm getting colder though. I got some fans on comments saying I ain't the one no more. But I ain't the one.